I'm Jeff Eisenband, and this is Line to Line, presented by FanDuel Sports Book, giving you more ways to win. Tonight, the Devils head to the West Coast to take on the Sharks. The Sharks are giving the Devils a goal and a half on the puck line, despite the fact that the Devils beat them 2-1 a week ago in New Jersey. The Devils have won 4 of their last 5, and the Sharks have lost 5 straight. The over-under for goals is at 6. The Sharks have averaged just 1.8 goals per game in their last 5, while the Devils have averaged 2.6 goals per game in their last 5 tilts. Let's check in on some props for tonight. The FanDuel Sportsbook line for the Sharks scoring 2 or less goals is at plus 145. In the Devils' last 3 games, they've held 3 straight opponents to 2 or less goals. On the other side, the Devils are at plus 500 to score 5 or more goals. They put up a 4 spot against the Red Wings in their last game. If the Devils light the lamp 5 times and you put down $100, you'd make $500. It's almost time for puck drop in the Shark Tank. For the latest odds, check out FanDuelSportsbook.com or download the FanDuel Sportsbook app. This has been Line to Line, presented by FanDuel Sportsbook, giving you more ways to win.